6, skeletal human remains found along a popular beach in Palos Verdes Estates. Police say someone found a skull and a bone yesterday afternoon along the low tide waterline at Rat Beach. Officers later found additional bones, and the LA County Coroner's Office confirmed the bones are human. They're working to identify the remains and the cause of death.